Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to download files to your computer using an FTP program. The FTP program we're going to use is built into Windows Explorer. Let's open up our FTP program simply by clicking on the Start button and just clicking on Computer. If this is Windows XP, you'd click My Computer. Now, up here in the address bar, let's click inside of there, delete everything. Now let's type in the address of our FTP server. Now, this part right here is probably the part that was given to you by the person who told you what your FTP information was. You have to add onto the beginning FTP:// before the address to tell the computer you're connecting to an FTP site. It will then prompt you for your username and password. I'm going to type in my credentials now. Now that I've put in my credentials and clicked log on, it connects to the FTP site and gives me a listing of the files that are on there. What I'm going to do is download some files. Let's say I'm going to grab my resume document right here. To download the file, just click on it to select it, and then right click, and just like you would normally dealing with files in Windows, select copy. Now let's minimize this. Right click on your desktop or the folder that you want to download the files to and just say paste. There is my downloaded file from an FTP site. My name is Dave Andrews and I've just showed you how to download a file from an FTP site.